honestly, like that was awful. But he made birdie anyway, so that kind of made me feel better about myself. But you know, I thought I hit it really well today, and then when I missed some shots, I was able to get up and down, and you know, I was just kind of an up and down match all day, and just happy to come out on top.
Typical match player, I feel, right? I mean, yeah, that's just grind it over.
My God, I mean, I can't believe I'm here right now, because I shot 78 the first round. You know, to be in the final is unbelievable. So, see what happens.
What's his experience?